Head slow.
Okay.
Head slow.
I know, I just had to use my joystick to go slow.
Drive me the fucking joystick.
I'll do that.
Okay.
Try playing foot soldier with their joystick.
A joystick your soldier.
Uh-huh.
Is that a ho-ho or a hon-hon?
Uh-huh.
160 meters from the point.
Yeah, there's full which...
Shit's smoking too, is that a bad thing?
Yeah, it's a forward APC, Marty. Thermal infantry contacts, 109. Range, 156 meters.
Ready.
Clear the fire.
Engage the coax.
One, three, seven, zero, one,
okay,
oh, two.
I'm gonna take my team up the hill up ahead to the southeast. Hold here until we can make sure that there's nothing here I can kill you.
Be on the lookout for any AT.
Copy.
Thermal contact 0102. 0137 meters. Sort of between the trees.
Okay, yeah, I got him kind of marginal.
You read me quick, by the way? Radio check?
Yes. Got him.
Got him.
There's another one just 100.
Bradley's engaging contact at 130. Over. Did I get the bearing right?
More like 100.
Check that 100.
You might zero actually have gone on the machine gunner in one of the bunkers there.
I'm gonna go ahead and engage with
semi-auto
25.
Trying to get a better position to flank him.
Commander, can
yeah,
you repeat? Cross traffic.
Can't see much from the trees right now.
Saying again, we're trying to get a better position on him to flank him from the top of the hill.
Copy that, we'll wait here. You want me to
negative
do the radio ship, Commander?
Thermoscope is currently clear.
Cook, do you want me to handle the radio ship for now?
Sure.
Negative contact thermal.
Affirm. Thermal is clear.
Looks good to me.
Report thermal up. Is clear.
Go back, Bradley, report thermal is clear, over. This is Bradley, you want us to push up the infantry, over.
Probably better to set, we could set up an,
oh shit, they're probably, see, they're probably engaging the stuff we can't see.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're definitely.
Should we hold here?
Anything I see some thermal combat on, maybe down, push forward a bit more. Push forward. Slow.
Ham, this is Bradley. We're pushing forward south.
Hold.
Southeast.
Thermal contacts 082.
Bradley's engaged in contact 082.
Yep.
Bradley, can you move up the hill? Can you move up the hill to our positions?
We will move up to your position.
Thermal
over.
Contacts 079. Most of
I think we'll be exposed if we go up this fucking hill.
Yeah, this hill is. You can probably peek up the turret a bit, but it's still gonna expose us.
Bradley's heading 0.
Hold cross
traffic.
Shoot for here.
We've taken out the two positions.
Negative,
that are
I'm at
here,
next
but there's a more elevated position up. Northeast,
I see some thermal contacts on my case, in this case.
Yeah, I see him, but I can't engage him. I can't elevate the gun that low.
Command, you want Bradley at that position, over?
I just need you guys to drive up towards the top of the hill we're on right now, and then keep shooting down that pass.
Okay, it's gonna explode us, but we'll do it.
There shouldn't be mines on the hill itself.
RPG stuff.
I'm worried about it. I'm worried about the, yeah.
Contact 06081.
You're locking on GPs, I'm holding.
Can't elevate that low, can't engage.
Don't shoot with 059.
Moving down. Can you, sorry, wrong channel. Can you, deploy now?
He's down.
Yeah, I can engage some.
And he's now unconscious.
Are you guys taking the fire?
Hold on, we can't get you on. Hey guys, I think we're taking fire from our right. Infantry, can you look to south, southwest? I think we're taking fire.
The guy we do shoulder.
Yeah, I think he's done now.
Nope, he went unconscious again.
Yep, engaging with 25.
That didn't do anything.
Status on the vehicle?
Nope. I gotta wait till he gets up.
Radley's fine. No shots taken, but a few RPGs grazed by with some GP25s.
Yeah, GP25s are fine. The RPG is the guy that flanked us somehow to the southwest.
I see an unconscious at 073, range 205.
Command, this is Bradley Muir. Continue to engage at the roadblock, over.
He's down. You have a moving one at 073.
Uphill, further uphill. There's one BTR at the roadblock further down the path. We don't have eyes on right now.
You guys ready to move up to take on that BTR?
Sure.
Bradley's moving up slow.
You should be safe from RPGs coming from the pass itself.
Going to semi-auto 25.
Yep. Thermals is currently clear of any vehicle-sized objects.
Wait, I got people up on the hilltop. You see him? RPK gunner?
Bradley has contacts at the hill at 075, engaging.
He's 526 meters away, 075.
Can you engage, Gunner?
They're just fucking shrugging off 25s!
Jesus Christ!
Are you using the AP or are you using the HE?
I might be using the AP, I didn't check my handle.
Command, this is, Command, this is Bradley. Is that BTR at the bend?
BTR is past the bend, yes.
Okay, guys, let me
really
know when it's safe.
You rise up another about 50 meters or so off the hill.
Let me know when it's safe to move up, and I will, guys. Okay, we'll let you know when it's safe to move up.
Yeah, let him be. He's fucked.
Okay, Bradley's moving up.
Switch
over
to 25 and get
ready for
BTR.
BTR is moving down the road.
25 HE loaded. Loading, you want me to say KHE, you want me to load APF, APFS?
APFS.
Clear that infantry. Clear that infantry. Holy shit. We're about to... Okay, we won't run anyone over now.
Okay, BTR just moved into cover on the other side of the pass, more like to the, on the left side of the road.
Yeah, further infantry contacts.
Yeah.
I'm counting...
Yeah, I got more infantry contacts.
3087 to 300 meters out.
Guys, can I
yeah,
move
I
up about 20 meters?
You have one
Command,
guy...
Command, warn infantry, back up. I'm gonna goose up about 20, 30 meters, over.
You have a guy in the bunker at 058.
God damn, the fucking infantry keeps on moving to my bad.
Still looking. Somewhere else happened.
Infantry, we're engaging contact to the secondary bunker northeast approximate at 5-8, over.
Yep, see you.
And 6-1, over. At the trees.
Well, he went down at least.
Hey guys, what's smoking in the distance? Is that someone that threw smoke or what?
That looks like infantry smoke, yes. That is way too white and too loose to be anything but infantry smoke.
RPG, RPG! Got him.
Ooh, thank god.
I'm switching.
Bradley, maintain that firing position. We're moving on the pass to see if there's any mines on the road at the first checkpoint.
There should be. Check on the sides. BTR! 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 086!
If you hit that turret, we can tell it.
It's stationary. Crew disembarked.
Smoking. CTR is smoking. Infantry, we're confirming.
Crew has disembarked.
Disembarked.
It's gone.
Yeah, there it goes. Nice. Good call.
Yeah, he's down. You have, if you can see him, a single 8. Yeah, you're looking at him. I'm amazed you haven't changed him that far. You're hitting. Oh, wait.
Got him.
Shit, this 7.62 is great.
How much ammo awesome. Do we have in this thing?
I got 281 and one reload left, so we're doing okay. It's getting a little dicey by the end, I think, if we're keeping engaging.
Yeah, we might
want to
save
okay.
some 7.62s down for the camp.
Gotcha. Yeah, I'll keep short bursts if I have to engage.
Most of it's been clear though, so we should be fine.
We'll report to infantry, ready to back up and move on road.
We'll wait until they give the call. It looks like the path.
They can't see what we can see, so we look clear.
Yeah, it looks clear to me.
I see bodies. Let me check thermals. Yeah, I see bodies. Someone might need to be double checked. But the only contact.
Go ahead.
Yeah, I don't see anything. I only see bodies.
Go ahead. Command, this is Bradley. We're having trouble seeing any living bodies in our thermals at this moment. Maybe some people unconscious, but we don't see anything living. Over.
Solid copy. Maintain defensive position, and we're gonna let us finish clearing this frozen.
Wait, cooked. 061, you see that guy?
061.
He's partially in defilade. I can only see him at certain angles. I'm not sure if he's alive or not.
Guys, I really need to take a piss. Is it safe to piss?
Yeah, probably. I don't see anything at 6-1.
Okay, yeah, he's short. He's just off of the barriers there next to that tree. See that tree there? I can't tell if he's up or down. He's to the right of the... You see the
okay,
three bodies
yeah,
there?
Okay, I see him.
Alright, you want me to take a pot shot?
Sure. He's not moving.
Yeah, he was alive.
Yeah, you sort of just shot down the branches, now it's fully covered.
Oh, okay, well, never mind.
Yeah, I'm counting at least two alive unconscious the infantry can deal with, possibly three, four.
I got three corpses for sure out front. Possible one unconscious behind the barricades. Yeah, we did pretty good.
Yeah.
There he is.
Alive?
No, another one popped out from behind a rock over by the BTR.
Okay.
Where the road hooks to the left there.
Must be one of
them. I knocked him down. I don't know if he's dead, but
whatever.
I got infantry.
Oh wait, I got moving.
072?
085.
085, copy.
Alright guys, I'm back. Are they moving up the M1?
312. Yeah, he's in the open. The idiot's in the open.
085. Is he up on top?
Zero.
He's down low.
066, I think.
Shit, that GP's close. Dude.
Yeah, we see the GP firing. Yeah, that must be 064. Range, 291.
Looking. Got him.
Nope. Yeah, you see him. Are you
Are you guys being engaged up there, Bradley?
That is, yep.
He's dead.
We are engaged.
Nope, there's
by
another
GP
one.
25.
059.
We're trying to track him down.
Down low.
Down, over.
One of the roadblocks near the UAZ.
I see him.
Command, this is Bradley. We're going to try to limit our 7.62 fire. It's extremely effective, but we're limited on the rounds. Over.
Sure, sounds good.
So that means they have to shoot at things too, and not just us.
I got plenty of 25, but we'll keep
25
on,
is nasty, though, but...
Yeah. Get the job done. 25 APFS ripping through one of these guys, can you imagine?
Yeah.
Okay, good. You see, Oh, he's moved. 069. There was a guy up on the rocks. Oh, yep. He's still poking there. Oh, he's firing.
Hey, do you want me to pull?
Infantry team is moving up to the second checkpoint.
Hey, hold your fire. Let me try to back down a little bit and see if we can save ammo and just get the ND. Sorry, get the thermals on it. So we don't have to waste ammo and expose ourselves. Let the
enemy
contact.
I'm moving up.
Since
the
enemy
thermals,
shit.
Engage it.
Yeah, he's up behind the rocks.
Can you see things?
Yeah, I'm right at the edge of my elevation. It's one of the crew. I can see it. He's taking pot shots at the 74. I'm going to load AG and take a pot shot.
Cooked, if you want to report a general to the infantry so they can take it out for us, let us
know. Oh, I see him. It's one of the crew members from the BDR, 072-25528. It's a bit too far for them to engage.
Then I'll let him. How come there's two MON3s? Are they towing one?
Are you fucking with me?
The other one should just be a wreck that's not...
Hey, hold our ammo, hold our ammo. We might have some more heavy stuff.
We're shooting 25. We're shooting 25 HE. It's not going to be any good against anything that's thin-skinned vehicle.
Yeah, and for some reason, the rounds are never closing and connecting at him. Did you sort of sit past that? Oh, that was just...
Hold fire.
What the shit?
What the fuck?
Alright, that guy really does not want to die.
Yeah, he's like standing and looking down with an AK.
Hold on. Command, are you ready for us to take a shot? We're going to take one 25 HE shot at our general location. Can you take out the infantry? Over.
We're moving up on him.
I can't elevate to get anything below this guy.
They're shooting, Proxima 7-6, maybe?
Yeah, I can't elevate that low at all. Can you get us back to our
previous position? I don't see anything at 7-6 low.
I mean, I see them now, barely, but...
Yeah, they're towing the wreck from the first... that blew up the first checkpoint for some reason.
Yeah, right there, we'll look.
Engaging something by...
Behind the tree, looks like.
Yeah, we have a friendly up at 070, so that's him.
Yeah, so... I see him. This fucker with the AK-74 just sitting up there watching him.
Like fucking Batman. Oh yeah, he is dead! just watching Soviet Batman looking down at him.
Holy shit. He might have dumped all his ammo he was shooting earlier.
Ah, now we got him. It just flopped.
Forgot to move forward to 20 30 meters to get a view at that bend. I'll move it now if you guys are ready.
Yeah, sure.
I'm set.
I'm not going to be seeing much, I think.
Okay, a couple more meters and I have to stop. I'm going to start going off.
Nothing on thermals.
As soon as I can get you.
Bradley, please start making your way down up the road towards us.
You want us to abandon Overwatch and come up the road over?
Yes. Regroup with us on the BTR.
We could just go down that road.
Group on the burning BTR.
Burning?
But it's still burning. That's some awesome Russian. Great.
I hope they hope there aren't any mines farther out here, otherwise this is going to suck.
Yes, for us, but for them they'll be fine.
Yeah, except they won't be having AT heavy support for the assault.
Oh my gosh, something's just blowing in the air. Oh, can't go with Bills!
Oh god.
We got it.
Just do it on an angle. Yeah. Not straight up. Angle yourself a bit to the right. Do it a diagonal instead of straight up.
You know, we could be fashionably related to this war.
Yeah, doing it on a diagonal is better than going straight up in this case. That's something I've learned by now.
Yeah, the old arm away. I remember in the first operation...
I still think he's a limited GP fire. Can't see where the guy is. He's probably behind the mountain.
The battery of the rat is pretty great.
We're all in. Huh? Go for it.
There's a lot of movement for it.
Yeah. Gun's not bad, but my low elevation isn't fantastic.
Yeah. Then again, you're not really supposed to climb hills.
Not a very depressing car, then.
Chugga, 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 chugga. The little Bradley that could. Oh shit, crew's in here now, guys.
Check 7-5, check 7-5.
Check 7-5.
Contact.
Yep, thermal contact. That's a machine gun. He's down.
was a machine gun.
That's
a
nest, right? No, that's a
rocket. Bunker.
Yeah, there's a bunker to our 066.
You want infantry to clear? Command, we got a bunker over to our bearing 4-5. Do you want infantry to clear it over?
Zero. Oh, he's up. 071.
Bradley, take it.
Bradley has contact at a bunker at bearing 053. Do you want infantry to take it, or do you want Bradley to focus?
Bunker 070.
What?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, you guys,
068.
I can't see it exactly because I'm a driver, so.
Yeah, it's 066.
Bradley, can you light it up with your main gun?
Fuck! Yes, we will do that.
Sure.
I don't know what the hell it is.
I'm not going to shoot if I don't see anything, but.
Yeah, I don't see any thermal contacts, but see if we can angle a couple of HE shells right between the gaps into the roof.
Got me
coming
with
the halt, Gunner.
Okay, stand by. Yeah, driver, you can hold there.
Oh yeah, there's contact inside.
Give it another burst, and then we're gonna move in and clear it.
Shift to fire, but yeah.
Clear, Gunner. Command, this is Bradley, you're clear to go in, over. Gunner, hold your fire.
I pissed somebody off.
Yeah, I did see some couple of bodies inside the
airfield. Are Pop Smoke in there too?
Well, they probably did.
Okay. Yeah, I'm weapons hold.
Cool beans, we're close to Is that Chimmy? That's practically at Chimichanga, isn't it?
Could be, if it goes, that's the flattest area in the region. Or flattest area
around
here.
Man, this is Bradley. Can you confirm? It looks like that bunker's at LP Chimichanga, is that correct, over?
We could probably use it as a
The bunker that you just engaged is the one at Chimichanga.
We could probably use it as a cover if you just...
Command, this is Bradley. Let us know it's okay to move up, over. I could really use it.
Yeah, I'm blindfolded.
No shit.
Jesus Christ, don't overdo it, butts.
I've only had 4.
Don't drink and drive.
I have been driving after I've been drinking. It hasn't been that bad, has it?
Oh, no.
It just gets bad when my wife kind of sees me snuggling beer up to the... Snuggling. Oh my gosh, smuggling beer up to the office.
Por qué no los dos?
I haven't even had dinner yet.
Yeah, I think you should cut it down if
Bradley,
you haven't
had
dinner.
Move
up to past the fucking look at an achievement.
Copy that, we're moving up.
Hey!
We're gonna move past the bunker, and we're gonna hold
guards. Do not advance.
Well, infantry up front,
stay next to the bunker.
Okay,
we've got very limited visibility
so
for the
much
trees down here, so we're gonna have to have the infantry clear first. Hold position. Engage anything you have eyes on with thermals if it's not friendly.
What?
We can't see anything, but engage anything you see on thermals.
Oh yeah, that's
walking
true.
Away with the fucking MG.
Someone's taking fire.
Thermal contact! 104! Range 064 meters!
Bradley's backing off! Bradley's backing off! Took an RPG, over.
Oh fuck yeah, that was like something pumping off right in front of me.
Bradley's now in death lay command, we're gonna tend to my wounds.
Wounds?
Yes, I'm hurt.
Oh shit! Oh yeah, you actually threw shrapnel through that. That was...
Shit.
I'm gonna hold back here. Until I hear AK
back.
Stop shooting. Yeah, but dude, I just shot his testicles in my face and it hurt.
You think you can go a bit to the... Go about... Left?
Up here on the other side of the M103.
Yeah.
Bradley's status?
Bradley's okay, I'm just hurt. Bradley's in green condition. Driver's bleeding.
No, we bent yourself up.
Hold and do whatever you need to get yourself back operational.
Yeah, we're in cover by time.
I mean, in order for me to
from here.
In order for me to be operational, I need to get another beer, so...
Very well. I would suggest don't drink too much if you haven't had dinner yet, because that may make things worse. But yeah, I can't see any for the trees right now, which is good or bad.
I'm gonna back off so we're safe, then I'll get a beer. Okay, Command, this is Bradley. I'm bandaging up. Give me about 20-30, over.
0981 on the roll.
I heard
style.
GP, guys.
Most of these infantry have
GP.
I'm back off, guys.
Copy that. Bradley's taking GPs from approximate bearing 037, over.
I can't tell their armor. They look like they're wearing,
Well, yes, I saw a few bunker. GPs, too.
Yeah, wait, there's somebody off. You're right here, Shinkai, right here.
Please don't try to run into the M113.
I didn't try.
Oh, you more or less backed right up into it.
You know, these things don't drift like I remember they drift.
Take us a bit forward.
I mean, if I... Ooh, whoa!
I say...
That was bearing approximate 102 RPG.
Yeah, there's an...
God,
definitely. There's enough
ground
there.
I'm gonna get
behind. Get us in cover. Get us in cover.
Command,
I can't engage
Bradley
anything
taking
down there.
Cover. We're taking RPG fire from approximate 103 from Bradley position, over.
Bradley, we've got a good lockdown on the road facing east and northeast. We just need you to cover our northern flank so we don't get flanked from that direction.
Okay.
So I guess I'll just go over behind the woods. And see if there's nothing
coming
in from the north.
Here's our northern flank, guys. Just look north.
Let's not be too cruel, though.
But it's true.
Slowly. The woods is so goddamn thick.
And that's why you shaved down there, fellas. Take a GP.
Where's the road in relation to us?
091, I saw something move there. Inch forward 5 meters, but...
Okay, that was coming from
GP
our rear nose.
That's seriously to our rear.
Scanning.
I mean, it hit to the rear. I couldn't tell where the shot come from.
Sound like it came from the front. I thought I heard a
Okay, I spotted him. He's at my bearing 9, north. In the field.
Got him. Oh, there he is.
I cannot get me down there. I can't go that low.
Just turn around. Yeah, I see him.
Okay, hold.
I'm trying. You might want to take Edmund to Rogers.
Will do.
I need to save that gas. A long half a kilometer trip. Oh, I messed it up again.
What?
I'm trying to see this.
What the hell are you doing, Butts?
Okay, well.
That was an explosion behind us.
Yeah, I'm turning in.
Oh, yeah, turn in.
Bradley, come in.
Command, this is Bradley, copy. Over.
Keep it.
Whoa! Oh shit, we're taking fire.
You're still looking at some infantry contact, but it's going to be limited by now. We've eliminated about 30
Command,
AI.
Command, break off. We need some time to get in cover, over.
We're taking fire!
Contact, 288.
I see him.
Process 288
from ground position.
Up there,
Jesus fuck! Yeah, don't drive towards the prison camp, though. You might want to tell them you have an RPG gunner behind them. Yeah, give us a turn.
Bradley, we have an RPG gunner behind us. We take him. He's taking 3 shots at us, 1 hit indirect. Over.
No damage, though.
I think he was pulled copy.
Yeah, I saw him pull the RPG out. He was taking us with the GP25 before that.
He could have.
Fuck, I saw him launch when it went.
Yeah, I
left.
Saw one of them as well. That's woof. But turn us around to face 286.
Who?
Driver, phase us 286. Driver, forward slow.
Roger.
Let's see if we can find them. Hopefully you
I'm at about 286. Maybe we should have the infantry come up and do this job, guys.
Yeah.
Nah. Switching to AG. Actually, no, I'm gonna stay on the. I only got four shots on the coax before
I see him in third person. He's to our right in front. Yeah, there you go. Okay. You're about the right area. He's next to the trees. I'm facing towards A.
Bradley, we have
A.
eyes on you. We're about straight to the northeast of you.
Okay, he's like right over the crest.
That is a heavy machine.
The blind. The blind.
Oh, he's right in front of us. Okay, just
run him. Run him over.
Yeah, there we go.
Nice. Well done. He's dead.
Okay, I'm starting to get drunk.
Yeah, cut it down.
Great. Holy shit, that's... Uh-oh.
Please cut down on the beers.
I am cutting down them as fast as I can.
Stop. I do have friendlies down there in civilian clothing.
Yeah.
I'm gonna advise them of that.
Go ahead.
Commander, this is Bradley Gunner. Be advised, we do have civilians down there. It appears our prisoners are gonna be in civilian clothing. How copy?
Solid copy, I see him.
Oh, you're fancy. How copy and all that shit.
Hey, if you're gonna play right, you know what I mean?
Eh.
No, obviously I don't.
Bradley, we have eyes on another BTR.
There we go.
30. It is at the road, next to the prison camp. Do you have eyes on?
Yeah, they're on the opposite side of where...
Bearing 130.
We have no eyes on that from here.
Zero eyes on Bradley. Can we adjust? Over.
You can adjust by driving east.
Towards the camp?
I think he wants us to go around the back of the cab.
Okay, well,
Avoid moving too far south so you don't get yourself in range of GPs. And
that's not very close.
Yeah, but it hit our butt. Oh shit, he wants us to move south of the camp, not north. Shit.
No. East. Do not go south.
See some rifle contacts. 062 is one, I think.
Yeah, I'm seeing 185, so I'm gonna pivot to 060.
Command, this is Bradley, we're heading north.
Fuck, I think I see the BTR.
Call it.
Bearing.
151?
Back.
We are taking a fuck ton of explosives now.
I'm blind on it.
I thought I saw it.
I am slightly hurt.
Okay, I'll treat you.
I hear the enemy vehicle, I just don't know where he is. Okay, we're in depth, I believe we should be safe. You want to heal up, Gunner?
Yeah, I'm healing him, don't worry.
Yeah,
shit, I think they're behind us. They're about, no, that's M113. Oh my gosh.
Jesus
that's
Christ.
That's M113 friendly. Okay, Gunner, bandage up.
He's bandaged up, I'll just give him some morphine as well.
Commander, this is Bradley, we're healing up. What position you want us to move? Over.
I don't think we're going to be moving east and through the woods. We probably need to go west and
south.
Then down on the road.
It sounds good, Commander.
Yeah.
Command, this is Bradley. We're going to move west and then east along the road. Over. To try
west
catch up
and
that
south.
ETR, over.
Let's get back on the road.
Say again, you're going to move to the road itself?
Yes, we're going to move west and then on the road and then towards the east. Over.
That sounds better to me. Sure, go ahead.
Yeah, I'm sorry about that, guys. I wish I was more sober, but I probably believe the same.
We are
anyway.
Cutting through right through the woods next to the prison camp right now. We are between the OP and... Oh, yeah.
Come on, these trees are, like, invincible.
Yeah, I don't think it's hitting enough speed then, but... Saving crew speed.
We don't want to break the thing either.
Ooh, more GP fire for us.
We're going to be breaching the compound from the northwest, so watch your fire.
Oh, fuck! We just took a massive hit!
Command, this is, Well, we're dead.
Yep.
Everyone out.
Command, this is, Bradley. We destroyed our... RPG destroyed our Bradley, over.
Yeah, we did. Oh, I am... massively fucked. Whoa! Shit!
Cooked, NGP, what's your status?
I'm right next to NGP on the southwestern side of Bradley, right?
Copy that, I'm on the northwest side, I'm trying to get over to you on the cook-off.